Good morning. Welcome to today's Rescue in Action. Joining me this morning is Patty with Suncoast Bassett Rescue Incorporated. Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thank you for having us.
Of course. You brought Charlie in this morning.
Yes, this is Charlie. He's about 7 years old. He is currently being fostered by one of our volunteers. He's just a really sweet guy. He's housebroken, up to date on his vaccines, heartworm negative, loves to ride in the car. He doesn't need necessarily a yard, just as if he has walks, he's good with that. I would say he should be an only dog.
Okay.
Because he kind of wants all the attention for himself.
Well, don't we all, Charlie?
Yes.
And so is he good with kids or cats?
He has not been tested with either.
Okay.
So I would probably say he should be an only dog. Probably if he's going to be with kids, older kids.
Okay.
Because he can be a little territorial, but he's really sweet. He's really obedient. He just, you know, wants to love you and make you happy, so.
And real quick, before we wrap up, there actually is an event coming up.
Yes, we are having our annual Waddle. It's in Ocala. It's February 22nd. We are going to have games for all the hounds. Okay. If you want to register your dog, it's $10, and your dog can participate in all the games.
Oh, wonderful.
We have food for sale. We have games. It's fun for the whole family, so you can bring the kids.
Wonderful.
And we have our rescue store there.
Okay.
And most importantly, we have our hounds for adoption.
So go
so you can
and
come.
Adopt.
And all that money goes to our medical fund.
Oh, perfect. So, all for a good cause.
So you can go to suncoastbassettrescue.org to find out about Charlie or register for the Waddle.
Thank you so much. And you can find more on ABC Action's YouTube page.